Hello students, in this video we will see the examples of sphere related to circle. So this is the example number 16 from problem set. Find the center and radius of the circle which is intersection of the sphere x square plus y square plus z square minus 2x plus 4y plus 2z minus 6 is equal to 0 by the plane x plus 2y plus 2z minus 4 is equal to 0. So first we'll draw this sphere x square plus y square plus z square minus 2x plus 4y plus 2z minus 6 is equal to 0. Now this sphere is intersected by a plane, so which will give, suppose the intersection is here at this place, so we will get the circle. So you can keep in mind the intersection of sphere with the plane at any angle, it gives a circle. So point C as the center of sphere, and this point which is the center of circle, we draw this circle. So this point P is the center of this circle. Now from the given equation x square plus y square plus z square minus 2x plus 4y plus 2z minus 6, we can find center and radius of the sphere. So compare this equation with the standard equation of sphere, which is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2ux plus 2vy plus 2wz plus d. Then compare the values of u, v, w and d. So after comparing, we'll get u is equal to minus 1, v is equal to 2 and w is equal to 1. Now center of the sphere, the formula is minus u minus v minus w, so the center of sphere is 1 minus 2 minus 1, so we write here 1 minus 2 minus 1. And radius of the sphere is square root of u square plus v square plus w square minus d. After solving, we'll get radius of the sphere is equal to root 12. Now join line CP and also write here point Q and form this triangle. Okay, so this you can see CQ is the radius of sphere, so which we will denote by square root of 12. Now first we will find this point P, which is the center of circle. So the equation of line CP, we can write x minus x1 divided by L is equal to y minus y1 divided by M is equal to z minus z1 divided by N. So for this equation of line, we need x1, y1, z1, that means one point on the line, and direction ratios or direction cosines of this line. Now you can see this circle is formed by the intersection of plane. So this point P will be lies on the plane, and this CP will be a line perpendicular to this plane. So the direction ratios of this line will be, see here, x plus 2y plus 2z minus 4 is equal to 0 is the equation of plane. So DRS of this line is 1, 2 and 2. So the values of L, M and we have taken 1, 2, 2, and one point is 1, minus 2, minus 1. So we can write this equation of line. So x minus 1 divided by 1 is equal to y plus 2 divided by 2 is equal to z plus 1 divided by 2 is equal to k. Then x is equal to k, y is equal to 2k minus 2, z is equal to 2k minus 1. So these coordinates x, y, z represents any point on the line CP, but particularly we have to find this point P, which is the center of circle. So we will consider this as a point P. Now you can see this P lies on the plane, so it will satisfy the equation of plane. So equation of plane is x plus 2y plus 2z minus 4 is equal to 0. So we'll substitute values of x, y, z in terms of k, and we will get this value k is equal to 1. So center of the circle will be, put k is equal to 1 in these values, so center of the circle, that means the coordinates of P will be 2, 0 and 1. So this is the center of circle. Now we will find the radius of the circle. So see, in this triangle CPQ, this PQ is a radius of the circle. So I have drawn here this triangle CPQ. Using Pythagoras theorem, we can write CP square plus PQ square is equal to CQ square. Now we'll find the length of CP. Both the coordinates are given, so we will use distance formula to find this length. So CP is equal to 3. Then CQ, which is the radius of the sphere, we have already calculated this, so it is square root of 12. So PQ square is equal to CQ square minus CP square, which is equal to 3. So PQ is equal to root 3, which is the radius of the circle.